Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So this is my Excel sheet and it's right now updating data. So I get the data from Google Finance and then I'm using for Indian stocks. So you can see that the trend reversal level I have noted down and 2 day high and 2 day low, that is high on past two trading days and low on the past two trading days. And then when there is a change in the signal, I will be getting a signal buy or sell. So we'll look at an example. ICICI Bank, the trend level is 269, so below that you can start selling. And another one is Canara Bank, it's 306, below that you can start selling. Third one is SBI, State Bank of India, 252, below that you can start selling. So I use futures for trading this or options. In the case of futures, you just start with two lots and then once when you reach the target of 3 or 4%, you start booking one lot and then hold the other lot for some more days. So this will work very well. Sometimes there will be a change in the trend and you should be very careful to book your losses early. So use your trade along with news in the stock. So you can see the volume, it's around 156 here. ICICI is 144. So people have sold a lot on ICICI as well as SBI. So this is an easy way. It's a momentum trading system. So trend is at a level is based on 5 days low and high price. You can see the calculation here. So it's based on this and it runs the formulas over here. Then you get the buy or sell signal. Suppose we got it when it was 120, somewhere 120, and then the next day the price dropped. So this was a stop loss order, and again, sorry, this was high price. We should see this. So this was a buy here. So this will be the close price. Next few days we didn't get anything. So we come here, 110 we got. The next day we got 112, and after that 113, and after that 114, and then it came down to 112 again. So if you see this sell here, the sell was 113 around. Next day if you have sold it here, then you would have covered it at 12 or the next day with one rupee gain. So this works along with the news. You cannot be a sure shot winning, but it works well with Nifty and Bank Nifty because it has lot of volume as well as lot of price. So use along with the dates, along with the GAN dates, along with the news, and it will be a profitable strategy. So I will share you with this Excel sheet soon. I'm working on this. Once when it is ready, I'll be sharing with you. So thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel.